doing this show here called Made in Leeds, and they're doing a programme called Sick Life of Tom Zanetti. Like, they follow me around all week, and like, I've got a cameraman living at my house, and like, I'm just going to Middleton this week. Yeah, they're with me now, yeah, he's filming me now, and I'm on phone to you.
Yo, it's shit, doggy, come in.
I ran out of petrol taking Deacon to school. We did so much mileage yesterday.
Zero creases. Zero creases.
See that, mum.
No, it's alright, I'll see you soon. Love you, thank you. See you later, mum.
What right about them?
The fucking deal's not ready to sign today.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a waste of time and money, isn't it?
See, someone has to go down and shake hands on the deal, the guy from Universal or something. The fuck?
It's a night, isn't it?
Just jumped straight up. Into my suit, sweating my back out, yeah? Still sweating now. We were meant to be meeting Kane on the train from Leeds to London via Wakey, but it takes 12 minutes to get from Leeds to Wakey. It's a fucking bullet train, so we missed it.
Can I get two tickets from Wakefield to London, please, for the next one?
That really made me late, man. It's cost me over 200 quid.
Just want to say a big, big thanks as well to everyone that came to Made in Leeds Festival. It's up here 10, smashed it all day long, so big thanks to everyone that came. First on the train to London to go into our biggest meeting ever. And Tom has missed the train.
Oh, shit, doggy.
Well, you're off to a wedding.
I am. I'm going to marry fucking Universal Records. And on the wedding night, I'm going to fucking... Okay!
Don't do that.
Do what up, baby? Stop it!
Cool, yeah? Hiya, bud. How was the journey alone?
Peaceful, or pretty buzzing actually.
Yeah.
But definitely get some peace and quiet now.
Baby!
Ooh!
So good! Baby! Love never felt so good.
Hey mate, I'm going to have to give you a call back, mate. I'm just, I'm in London on the way to a meeting, I need to get there. Cheers, bud. Wait.
Sorry, mate.
Alright, it's SW6.
Where are you going? Just tell me where you're going.
Fulham Broadway, London.
Yeah, I'm Fulham Broadway.
Sick guy.
Do you want a pub there or?
Just pub?
To a pub?
No, not to a pub.
Where are you going? In Soho?
Yeah, I want to go up after.
I don't know, it's like so just some meeting.
400 quid to get down.
Sorry?
We're off to a meeting, it's not a pub. I think it's some offices down there, Universal.
Universal on Fulham Broadway?
Yeah.
I said that to Alicia yesterday, because I'm not staying there anyway. Do you know what I mean? You can, if you want to go stay there, you can stay there and you look after my kitten and what have you.
Fucking built that kitten up. Fucking hell.
That kitten's been a kitten for like 5 years, isn't it?
That's that cotton in the kitten.
That kitten's now a dog.
That is a tall kitten, bro. That is a heavy ass kitten.
The guitar behind you.
What?
Guitar, look.
Shit, what? That's
the shorts as I love that.
What the hell's going on here? Where'd you pull that from?
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. Down in the lonely street, I'll be hosing on all of us all. Nothing but a lovely baby bear. Nothing but a lovely baby bear. Nothing but a lovely.
Is this yours, bro?
Yeah, keep it back.
Keep it real, lad. See the chin, lad.
Every channel who bought show stop at MC. I go by the name of T to the Z. Kicking up a fuss on the nightclub scene. And I'm so ice cold, never the bars be Z like oh. And I get girls by the stacks. Cause it's in the bumpers like tic tacs. Female fans of them are naked snaps. And they're buzzing off a lyrics and they're bouncing tracks. And I wanna get bigger, big like Big Mac. Phantom rolls and a platinum flat. Put stars in their eyes just Jack. And I'm telling you now I put leads in the map. Cause it's Tom's and Nettie, the Don's and Nettie. Rocking in the mic, I'm a Pons and Nettie. And I'm a pro, professional MC. Other MCs and that's in my league. Moving the darkness, moving stealthy. If you wanna test me, it's quite unhealthy. Cause I'm a major. Cabbage is top boy. If I wanna test me,
buzzing on that.
Yes, please. Travel my favourite. Yeah, double cream. Oh, fuck me, sir.
First impressions? A tantalising, fruity taste. With a subtle texture soft on the tongue. The taste buds are exploding with exciting, tasty, beautiful strawberry cake.
Bon appetito.
Nice.
So we've just outside the hotel waiting for the taxi to go into London City Centre. Tom over there has only brought a suit with him from last night when we went to the meeting, so he's got nothing with him, didn't even have a spare pair of boxers or some shorts, so he's just getting about in his suit still, and it's like 25 degrees out here. So now we've got to go shopping to get Tom some clothes, and then train straight to Blackpool where we're going to be playing on the North Pier. As I said, it's like 25 degrees today, so really looking forward to that. We did it last year and it was really good. It's actually on the Blackpool Pier, so quite a unique event, and we're on the main stage, so get ready for that.
So I thought John Claude, Tom Claude, shit, you get me? I'm starving, let's get a bit of Tucker. A Tommy Tucker. Let's get some Nelson Scandella. Yeah, a Scranny Pacquiao. What this, come on man.
What are you after?
I'm going to get a little shirt to go on top of it.
Yeah.
White t-shirt, black jeans, Chelsea boots and a little denim shirt or something.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Oh, don't be coming there.
Fine,
thank you.
Sweet. Sweating bad, man.
Good night.
Yes. How we doing?
Yo.
Coming to hairdressers to get his hair styled. Why he couldn't just do it in a toilet on a train, I do not know. So he's down there now getting a blow dry and some products on his hair, in Tony and Guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, nice now, bro.
Cheers, dog breath. Our time down south has come to an end for this weekend. It's now back up north to a pier jam, party on the pier in Blackpool.
absolutely unreal. So, can't wait for that boy.
Get out of the toilet, man.
The fucking toilet's broke. He's stuck in shitter on chain. Worst smelling fucking chain. Yeah.
Oh, it's alright, I've opened it now.
Alright.
Thank you.
Shit house.
Horrible experience. Was that it going on, Dave?
It's gone.
Yeah, it's gone.
It's gone. Oh,
shit.
Sorry? That's some cold train, that.
Got like an hour wait or something.
Have we?
Yeah.
Really?
What, for another Blackpool one? Is there, yeah?
Why do you always give us misinformation, Ben? Oh shit, man.
You definitely missed it, yeah?
On way to S2S, you haven't got a ticket, so we're bringing in VIP.
Yes, nigga.
You know this.
So we do it.
London, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in Blackpool now. Enjoying myself with my mates. Them, we're just me.
Just turned up with a seen this guy at the station. Just finished work. He said he wanted to go to Blackpool. We're going to Blackpool. We don't know him, but we met new friends, and now he's coming to Blackpool with us. That's what we're doing, it.
That's what we do, lads.
So yeah, we just got to Blackpool. North Pier. Behind that pier is where the party's at, and there's like 3,500 people. And yeah, we're on the main stage playing with Chris Lorenzo, Predators on after us, so I'm really looking forward to it. Can't wait to get up there and smash it. And then straight back to the train station to Mission in Leeds for tonight's gig.
Oh my god! Ah! Are you off it?
Can I get one of that?
Give him a kiss.
Just at the end of Blackpool Pier, in the middle of the sea, look around. It's pure water and titties and party ravers and movies and Rastafari's. Hey, going off.
Probably one of the best gigs we've done, I think, atmosphere wise. It went absolutely off, people on shoulders, all sorts. And Tom, for some reason, they wouldn't let him swear, like, you know, gets the crowd going and stuff. And they wouldn't let him swear, so they come up, dragged the mic off him. So, plan B, we put the headphones into the thing, old school, started on that, and then they were going to just throw him out of the whole festival. So, we had to behave ourselves. But, really good gig, Pier Jam, Blackpool North Pier. Now, back to the train station, en route to Leeds, Mission Insomnia. Okay, so we just touched down in London, coming to film the rest of the Darling video. Yesterday we was doing it in Leeds, Fibre, got some of the shots there, also did it at Mission at Insomnia, and today we're coming to do a few more scenes and get it wrapped up.
He's tired out here, bro.
What are you up to?
Fucking...
A bit late, aren't we?
Fucking knackered, mate. Still have a PJ's, mate.
We had day one of filming celebration party afterwards last night.
Going about 8 o'clock this morning.
You watch, you want a good idea?
Up at 10, straight back to London, you know. Never stop the clock. Ah!
Get out, you need iron, you lad.
That's what I mean. Is it badly creased?
Yeah, it's not great.
Just got to London. About 2 hours late and they're not very
2 hours late?
2.5 hours. Okay, 3. It's going to get pitch black in a minute and then there'll be no filming.
What time did you get to sleep? You haven't slept.
What, 8 o'clock this morning?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
No, you were a bit drunk when I left. That was like
steaming.
8 o'clock.
What are you up to? Talk to me. What are you doing? It's
absolutely Hollywood Oscar winning performances.
Yeah, so we were meant to film in the daylight, obviously, as you can see. Due to certain circumstances out of my control.
Because Gov rinses our arses and made us do a gig last night. We didn't get in until 6 and had to be in London at 3.
Yeah, so due to circumstances out of my control, we're going to have to now shoot tomorrow at 7:30 in the morning. But we're used to it, aren't we, lads? It's the lifestyle they chose, the lifestyle I chose in managing Tom Zanetti and K.O. Kane. So yeah, just onwards and upwards from here.
We've just done a few scenes in the streets of London and now we're going to the hotel to do some raunchy scenes.
Come on, Jeffy.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, nice. Darling, here's a video shoot. Tom's in it here over here.
And we had to organise a club, we had to get a girl.
You know it.
So we're in the ship in London, in Hoxton Hotel. And we are, it's actually our last pen, right?
It's what, sorry?
Our last pen.
Our last what? Last scene. Last what? Say that again, what did you say?
Last location.
Oh, last location.
It is last location.
Yeah, I think we'll do some more in the morning. Yeah. Last for today, yeah.
Yeah, that's way nicer, okay. Yeah, that's great. Cool, let's get the...
So the other guy.
Yeah, cool.
And it's the brown TZ.
Yeah.
That's the one.
Yeah,
that's...
baby!
Yeah, pleasure.
One more card ready. Could you turn the AC on?
Good morning.
Yo. Is there any thingy?
What?
Any hair wax or gel?
No, not that one.
We're now on day 3 of the Darling video shoot. It's just like 7 a.m. or something, but...
Cheers, bro. Thank you. Puff, mate. I got bagels.
No, we got some orange juice, some healthy cereal, and a banana.
Place on my back, I can't reach. I need to scotch it. Will you scotch it?
Fuck
you. Come on, player, please.
Yeah, that's better, a bit harder. Oh, bro. Scratch harder, bro, please. Yeah, I'd do it for you, man. That's a punch, a scratch, man. I
can't reach that place. Down a bit.
Yeah, that's nice.
Shit, bro.
Proper that.
Oh, man, I stink.
It's a fresh break.
Are you ready, yeah?
Yeah.
So just get lying down there.
Like on the pillow, or?
Sit on the edge. Sorry, just sit on the edge, yeah. And action, just chill a little bit and then I'll tell you when to look at the camera, I mean the phone. She's sending you pictures.
I mean, when we're walking out of camera.
But I don't think we're going to use the shot for that. But you look, yeah, you look ripped as fuck.
Yeah, you look shredded.
You look shredded. You look shredded.
Yeah, that's good, man.
Yeah, we flew in from South Africa to shoot this video for Tom. It's going to be a good film. Last shot now. We have like an hour left before we have to get out of here. But yeah, it's going to be good.
Hey.
Get out of shot.
Left and right, and then walk up the street.
You never get to be in shots. I'm starting my diet tomorrow, bro. Hard.
Always tomorrow, bro.
I've been dieting sick, me, man.
Tomorrow never comes.
I've been dieting me. Watch how I'm sick, I look if I am.
What's
that,
only about
9 hours? 2 weeks, bro. You get me.
What's going about? You want me to go at you?
Tom's starting a diet for the 98th time this year.
Mate, looks rigged out in these videos.
You know that.
But no, that's what I mean, you don't even need to diet.
I look sick on Thailand, trust me, bro. You get me, skanker. Like a residential area. Going to London initially to sign the contracts, everything else in between, and we're now coming home from the video shoot. And probably by the time you're watching this, it will all be done. Tom's and Eddie Darling will be out and available to buy. So yeah, please support it, and let's try and make his dream come true.
Please, if you're up there, God, Buddha, Allah, Christmas pudding, Santa, Easter Bunny, please, love you. All the fans, thank you, man. Love you, thank you very much to everyone. Couldn't do anything without you lot. And we work our asses off every single day and night to try and make something of ourselves. So thank you very much for being interested in what we do. Because we love it.
Cool. See you later, boys.
See
you later. See you later. See you later. See you. See you. See you. See you.
own. I love Tom Zanetti. It's called Darling. Darling, awesome.